Alright, so we are back. I've explored this island. I built myself a little place to live, picked some food, and so now we're back at the water, and I keep hearing weird noises. I'm gonna go and see what's under this island, because it's floating, so there might be something under it. Falling off. Go manufacture something.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
I guess I could just take a sub down there.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Oh, that's not where I want him. Can make a rocket? What is that? I don't think it does anything yet.
Fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
Chomped on the side of the rocks, that's great. There was a spot where I can upgrade this thing. I don't want to enter the seam. There we go. I access the upgrades. That's for the Cyclops.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh man. That noise was. Maybe I'm just hearing myself. Oh, nope, that's. Whoa, what is that? Whoa. Man, there's something deep down here. How deep? 340. Should go bring my sub down here. Oh, there's a big old hole down here. That's what's down here. Whoa. There's that thing again. Dude. What is that?
Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora.
Oh man, what are they doing? PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Did we name the fish? Its name is Reginald? Can't believe I found a... I'm sure I'm lucky I got this rebreather. How are we... Man, what is that? Making all that noise. How do I... Where's the front door? There's the door. Data voice log 9.
PDA data.
So these guys were not happy together. They were sitting here fighting, trying to fight whatever made them sick. Who built an aquarium underwater? And why are these gone? These aren't those like the black boxes we're supposed to get so that you know what happened? Oh. That's one of the things. Oh, this is like a survey room where I can use little cameras.
Integrating new PDA data.
That is one freaky sounding thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I wonder what else is buried down here. How the heck did they get down here? I mean, especially long enough to build a base like that? Over here. And just pops him back out somewhere else. Oh, I need to put a beacon on that base so I know where the heck it is again. Oh, what is that? Why can I not find this freaking underwater base again? I just found it and now I can't find it again. All I want to do is put a beacon on it. Big thing in the middle. Am I below it? Okay, so now I'm back. Alright, so that's the drop-off. Well, there's the land. Oh, I'm like way over, not in the right place. Came out somewhere else. Oh, that's not what I want. I'm not going there. Alright, there's the top. Where's this floating island? Okay, there's the floating island. That's what I want. The heck did I end up so far away? All right. They need to modify this submarine so I can carry two vehicles. All right. It's going down. Where did this sunken base go? Because I just was there. What is that? Whoa, wait a minute. That's not cool. What is that? Event, there's gotta be.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I came down here. I'm gonna find this base thing. Maybe I can build something while I'm down here just to keep me alive.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I don't know how much solar I'm going to get down here.
Thank you.
Where is Officer? Where is he?
What?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online. Engine powering.